Us not doing no 15 pelt bales. We're doing 30.
Well, I'm thinking whatever it is, I'm by this morning. I'd like to be out of here myself by now, but you know
the boys.
A big one. We're going to see how we're busting our asses loading them bales.
But now
you're away.
You shut the hell up.
Where did you learn?
Out here waiting to finish the job.
Hold that.
Yes. Not while the Reeves running it.
You do, huh? We're gonna take out first and sit out.
We'll add weeks to the trip.
Had him slunk back down there with
the boat. Chart a course toward the fort.
Get us home safe.
Get us home safe?
Yeah.
Need I remind you?
We do like Blast says, that's the end of it.
Loose. The rear track nest will find it downriver.
Big window before we get there.
Yeah, unless we come across a damn mistake.
Besides, the Reed ain't that stupid.
We'll listen to you anyway.
Goddamn kid.
We can hold up there.
We walk.
Dr. Denny could have bought me a captain's job.
You're leaving a fortune under these rocks.
No more room here, sir. This ain't right. Come back.
There's no way we can haul him all the way back to the fort.
Pelt!
You'd rather hold on to the pelt or your life.
Life? He's pelt. 6 months working my ass off like a mule.
Right.
Start. Here's the one been fucking for looking out for that very fucking thing. On him pump.
What about a hillbill?
Half breed, son. All I'm saying is, the savage.
And while you was living them sandwiches,
Gerald,
you and your boy are the only ones to get to walk out alive. It's kind of a shot one of your own to save this little dog right
he
here.
Know what he wants.
Hey, you can quit polishing that rifle. I'm talking.
Fuck me, scalp.
That's enough.
You're on the smart end of this rifle.
You move along. You only have a couple hours of light left. We gotta stash these pelts.
Wago.
I can't get to what we're with you.
Thank you!
Looks like they changed their minds.
Bitches. Hard. I ought to be on that boat.
Yeah,
Khiri Wat. What?
That river, it would have flanked us.
Nothing for the reader, huh?
The world.
Your boy, he's seen a lot.
Tree, nigga.
Oh, it's just
hey, that's enough! That boy, Lincoln. You start a circle around us.
Yes, sir.
We have to ditch him up.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bryce. I'm so sorry.
Bridger, hold him. Press.
The proper thing to do would be to
pull him through.
Yeah, we all will be if you don't quit waving like that.
Go. Hold him. You go.
Water.
Go tell the others we'll camp here tonight.
Okay, wait, sir.
Des choses qui vont t'intéresser.
Nous vous apportons beaucoup de peau.
Ah, pas de choses.
Donc ça, on est tout les peaux que vous voulez.
On a besoin de choses.
Pas de vaille, il y a une équipe.
On va l'occuper.
Ouais, il y a...
On vous donne des fusils et des munitions.
Il y a chevaux.
Pas de chevaux.
Ça, on va l'occuper.
C'est beau, là.
Tu les as volés.
On n'a même pas la moitié de leur prix.
Maintenant, je ne vais plus le répéter.
Ça ne fait pas partie du marché.
Oh, vous, t'es mêlé. Elle me parlait. Donc,
ces fourrures ont été volées.
Iskakaiko.
Tout ce que nous avons a été volé.
Tout va y.
Perdus en blanc.
Ça, c'est pas. Je ne peux pas encore vite. Arrouté. Tu.
Prends vos chevaux.
Arrouté. Taouiné. Pas tout. T'arrives.
C'est les affaires.
Carrying glass is hard. We need Harold, Jones, Ryman, anybody else to carry glass.
Yes, Captain.
It's hard.
He's burning up.
Captain! Captain, it's up.
I'm sorry.
What? Wait!
$70
ain't gonna buy nobody new set of ears.
When it started, now it's 10, almost 9.
And you already lost my share of the pelts, so I'm difference. $300. You said get to go home with you.
You boys get him down. Glasses to be cared for as long as necessary.
$300 gonna win. Get me the hell out of it.
Are you doing that to you?
There's sweet time with it too. Them all laughing and whooping and humming my face and my eyes and breathing it. Felt all of it. Them engines down Texas way. You know, they may rob you, ain't gonna tell. Would you just stop?
That for you.
Who's now? For all of us.
I'm begging you, Glass. Then read.
All right, because you're going to kill him. You. My dad. All you got to do. Sit. You're quick, huh? Get away!
Calm down. All right,
do everything, Captain. What you did, they'll hang you.
We have to
understand.
Breathing change?
Here you go, Mr. Glass.
Where's Hawk? I think I'm gonna get a fire going.
Yeah, sounds like a good.
Shit, let's go.
You don't have a problem no more.
We can't just leave.
You don't have a problem no more. It's like us, he's on his own. Can't do nothing with it if you're targeted to his hand now.
Hey, look at him.
Come on, help me.
Wait,
hold up.
proper burial.
Fucking warn it, huh?
So shoot.
I'm sorry. Feel my
doesn't read for so many parts of the time as we can.
20.
Talking about. Oh, yeah. 20. Does it.
Matter of fact, plenty of water.
Mm-hmm. Don't go questioning me now on the account of the fact that y'all feel good to be floating around Missouri right now if it wasn't for me. Mm-hmm. You want to know why? You don't know if he's still alive yet. Is that what you want to know? Cough it down.
Three.
What are they? No.
Fucking lie to me? You lie to me!
If Ash is dead, Hawk, we don't know about. It'd be God, dude. God. Shit. You might want to use powder. This gift. Grab your shit.
Thank you.
Did this?
Oh, no. Could be Captain Leth Mars on the back of your head.
Look at him, huh? They always stealing out.
Can't help thinking about what he did.
Well, either he did, and he just plain old didn't believe in it. That was throwing up with a couple of Texas Rangers, 3-day kill, but on Saturday, well, in Comanches, they went and took the horses. So, like the group of trees out there in the middle of at that moment, he told me.
Yeah, big old meaty one.
Sitting and basking in another bitch.
Huh?
genoeg. Zee. Dat. Dat. Kijk hoe stel.
Kijk hoe stel waar ik. Nou, hoe stel. Het is daar zaterdag. Mijn hippie. Die koeitje.
Juwe.
We did it.
Orders, we just skipped the funeral part.
Friends.
Now we did what we had.
When Hawk's spirit, I was Bridger here. He argued to put on top of Class's grave, and that's the way Captain this man here is. He's my partner.
Am I to assume that there was a greed already?
Thank you. You were no deal,
Mr. Bridger.
You deserve something for what you did.
Have a whole trip.
Voilà, avec tout ça.
Bahadi de ka. Bitabu.
Hey. Hastoish.
Bitabu.
We collected, they're still out there.
For Captain Leavenworth to arrive with his army. Pelts.
All right. All right.
Paid.
The way I see it, you
to protect your boss and your boss's property.
What the hell does that supposed to mean?
I need it according to my...
Your men. Dead, they all dead. I have no money.
And you don't eat.
Goodbye.
and dying. But my friend, he died.
Why,
what?
Yeah.
Wait,
where'd you
say he dropped it? I don't know. I don't see.
Yeah, could be.
What our free rock country.
Where's near the Yellowstone? Near the Yellowstone.
Yes, sir. Feed him and watch it.
Where did he go?
They told me. Texas. He said he was gone to Texas. I swear that's what I hear.
Fitzgerald!
How is he?
He'll be fine, but there is swelling.
You're telling the truth.
Is that what happened?
Benito. He'll never find him without me. Prayed. You know, deep into the woods. He has everything to lose. And he took him from me. Ready?
Is it true you killed an officer?
A man was trying to kill my son. See if we can find some tracks.
Back here.
Found a man of your stature so far away
where you will be tried for murder.
Thank you. happening, but he won't listen, and he kept on screaming. We had a deal. What happened out there?
You killed my boy.
Silly little bitch.
Thank you.
Where are we with the hull? What are you thinking?
God.
Let's make sure we're ready to head out by dawn. Boy, we're trapped out. All we have to worry about is getting some fresh meat.
Hey, we took down milk.
I'll help you with it then.
Hey, no, come on, fellas. I need your help.
I'm starting to miss my wife's cousin.
Shit, I'm actually starting to miss
you. Stand together!
Jim, you go get the captain.
Bridger. Captain, we got a swarm of tree niggers out. Tell me you got some kind of plan.
Missouri's no good.
Then what we going
to do? The safe thing to do is track a new course back up on land.
What I'm saying is we still on.
Territory better than the rest of us put together. It's his job to get. They were my men, Fitzgerald. I know how many I lost.
You have to set the boat and look down to Fort Kyle.
Whoa, Fort!
Are you sure?
Right, Captain. Losing this boat is godly.
You like you know what you're talking about, Fitzgerald.
Well, ain't nobody talking to you. Man is.
Come on, Clyde.
Camp Ruling is just up the way. Goddamn, wish my dad was.
Damn it, get back here. Pick him up.
Make sure to mark this place.
Tightest you can figure that gets us around the reef.
We all know that these furs ain't gonna be here by the time.
Territory, we're gonna want our hands free.
I'm trying to tell you, we're gonna lose these. I just got living. The only way I get to do that is through the. Sitting away. I'm going home. Damn near lost everything. Job been fucked from the stream, managed to get the dead drop on us. But Mr. Glass here was supposed to.
Help us.
Yeah?
What? Oh, lay off the boy, Fitz.
Is it true what they say about you shooting there, Lieutenant? 21 dead soldiers, more than 40 dead feathernecks. That what you did? Mama? Huh?
It's Gerald!
Did he kill her? Look on it later when I'm done talking to you.
As far as I can tell, my place is right here.
That's an order! Listen to me! We.
How are we?
You will see. Hush.
Go! Go!
The head of
shut go!
Hey. Come on.
Why are
are they not jumping?
Smart zombie. They did the right thing.
Great Ardida.
The shoe suit in a nut. Leaving them both. Rion, we cut a week off our trip. Land's bone dry up there.
Is that why you came out here to get your
fire?
Taking that grizz down with him.
He shouldn't have fired the shot.
Get right here. This is one of our own men. God damn it!
I'm calling 6,000 each.
Shit. For anyone that might have heard that shot.
You stay here. Hold it down.
You too.
Torture in the back.
Unless he has a chance of pulling through.
Dead inside an hour.
Oh. Four of you. And put it in a place. I'll hold it.
The stitch up his neck. Let me see.
Yeah. Bridger.
Hey, j'ai deux ou trois choses qui vont t'intéresser.
Okay. On a besoin de chevaux ici. Scorus, c'est tout. Non, pas à voir.
C'est une cuisine.
On va fêter ça. Mets le whisky.
Allez. C'est toujours des bonnes affaires avec toi.
Encore
des chevaux, on laisse tomber.
Non, ouais, c'est moi. On va le finir.
Je vais devoir faire des kilomètres par-delà la rivière en mandat d'un
beau.
Un accord, vous devez l'honorer.
Je parle français.
On a tout. Tu veux pas, Hanna?
Tout accord déchiré.
Non, tu dis tout.
Non,
je dis, caïs, non, non, qui?
Nous vous laissons ces pauvres gardes.
Oh, non, dis, non.
Les affaires.
Everybody up at the crack of dawn.
Yes, sir. I understand, Captain.
We're dividing into two groups. It's Joe, right?
They called him on.
I'll let him go on suffering like this. Yeah.
Find another way.
Oh, Class, you.
Would you?
What?
I can't.
Lay the rag over his eyes.
He's the only one who knows the way.
Lay the rag over his eyes.
Wait, oh, lay over his eyes. Dia, Dia. Harry, please. Captain.
Company to the two men that stays back with Glass Bird.
But Marty Reed, much less than boys.
The reason we're still alive.
Cap, we've got 45 men.
Cap, my shit also.
Bridget feels the same way than I'll leave behind with him.
You?
Yeah. Besides, sticking around for another day or two don't make no... Yeah, yeah, my word.
Gerald.
Cap. I'll stand.
Texas, farm me decent piece of land, start pissing it. Yeah, they done it. They took the knife scraping against my skull. And I'm cold, start streaming down. Yeah, that's when I felt it.
Jesus.
Yeah, then.
When was it?
With it.
I'm falling further back, man.
Gotta get up the damn mountain, but when to keep chasing this necromant. I could do it. What you holding to, Glass?
If you were to take that last breath,
you hung tough. That's something. Too, and you gotta think. You gotta think of your boy. Up from real quick and easy. One ever has to know that you give up. I do. Just have to blink.
You best hope that the good Lord will get his ass
in your sins, you know. Maybe he won't. That's just our new community to it.
Jim, help! Keep away! I'll tell Jim to
get out of
our kids' room!
Beaver Hawk.
Damn, he's cold as ice. It's all right.
Nope.
Nope.
Nice. It's all right.
Hawk!
headed this way. You grab one right now.
What about Hawk?
Well, he can find us, can he?
Wait, what about Glenn?
I'm a proper burial when the time is needed.
Wait, he needs that rifle.
Well, we got no fucking choice.
No,
son.
No, Hawk.
You want to take him?
No, no. Wait, I can't.
Oh, shit. Shut up.
What are you doing?
Put him in like I'm doing.
He's alive, bitch. He's alive.
Should we reach your guy?
Got away from her.
Yeah. You wait for it.
Murphy says there's a way down there. Coming, she's got her.
Car's done.
You put enough distance between us and Emery anyhow?
Well,
thought you said you saw 20 Reed before.
Yeah.
Said you saw 20 Reed down by the creek.
Yeah,
all by yourself. I'd already brought up.
Sure, I'd ask you a question. Short memory, boy. You're asking questions. What you want to ask? What you want to know? Ask it. Maybe why you left your little boyfriend running around. It's because you were scared shitless. You're scared now. And put your rifle
down. Did you see the Reed? You fuck.
I have to scare some sense into you, boy.
The way I see it, I saved your life twice now, so.
Hawk? Next time you want to shoot somebody, you might want to use. Come on.
Yeah.
but they ain't never as dead as y'all think they are.
Good Lord's got us on the road, whether we choose it or not.
We're religious men, you know. We couldn't grow it or kill on out the old Sabbath Hills. Sad Sabbath Hills?
Mm-hmm.
You know, we've done it like 100 times before. Should have been mad to lose buddies and top it off. And he crawls up into this mott and he found religion. He's a squirrel. I found God, he used to say. I shot and ate that son.
You might want to close your eyes, kid.
Kid, you gotta do.
Grizzly. Get out of here.
He is a kid said he's got goose though.
Kid got hot, Jim. Now we're eating.
He's got the goose. He's got one.
Do it.
There she is. Well, we followed orders. Sure as night will come, we'll have us both swinging for a couple of...
This old yard has to dig a little deeper with these rocks on. Sir, truth is, we're moving on out, you know? Well, he could at least build a cross or something.
You pulled your weight, Mr. Bridger. I knew you would.
Yeah, well, more important. All right. Not, no.
Service.
Yeah. Kid's been beating himself up off the
back. Glass was in. There was no more to be done. Right.
Chico, dilo que hasta hoy de auto.
Hasta hoy, Chico.
Thank you.
I'll be getting paid for that haul. If it's empty there, you know, that ain't my fault.
I'm waiting to station into those fucking wreck where I get back up.
I don't know, but until then, nobody gets...
I was hired to trap him. I wasn't hired to guard him. Probably full money,
you
too.
You signed a contract. About $300.
Short. Short.
You know what you were owed by the company.
Oh,
good
job! Something to eat, please.
Who comes after price?
To buy from the engine.
Not now, Jones.
Huh?
To, we was, by word, by he dropped it in the snow. He came to talk.
How far from here?
13 miles.
No.
$10 a man. Anderson, you stay here.
Eyes in front.
Bridger!
haven't seen Fitzgerald.
No, sir.
Get up! Get up! Oh, Fitzgerald.
Tell me. Tell me!
Texas, probably. A decent piece of land. He's dead.
Fitzgerald!
So sure.
That boy.
Would you go back out there? Not again.
I'm done with her. I'm going with you.
She's gone, back home.
I'll just kill him.
How close?
They head up to the west, go down to the east, three, turn right back around and meet me back.
Expect the loss.
I'm here to take you back to Fort Kiowa.
Plan. Besides, I got one of my own. All right, I tried to tell him what was that. You and me, and on my soul, the Lord, he know. Maybe you should raise a man. Instead of some girl.
Just for your revenge, huh? Ain't nothing gonna bring your boy back.
Thank you.